Greetings to all our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The spotlights that light up the Lusail circuit are on, and any moment now, the MotoGP bikes will be revving their engines. Once again, as is customary on this track, we're looking forward to great weather for this Grand Prix, with temperatures that shouldn't cause any tyre problems. We are moving to the starting grid, while the cameras are showing us the riders concentrating before the start of a race. Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here at Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack. We'll be right back. Soon, cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class. Here are the stars of the day enjoying a round of applause from the team and fans. Everyone gave it their all today. You can't deny that these riders were on another level.